Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time, I would love to talk about the show, Glee. You must know the show already, so maybe I even don't have to talk about it or suggest you about it at all, but let me talk about it. So as I said, I would love to talk about the show, Glee. I'm a huge fan of the show, and I own all seasons as DVDs, and I own concert DVD featurettes by season 2 cast, and well, it's really an amazing show, and in many ways, it's about friendship, family, gay rights, human rights, so many things. And especially, in my opinion, I love season 2 and season 3 the most. It's really fantastic in many ways. Storyline is wonderful. And performances and music and dancing, everything is perfect. And each character and actor is really interesting. And really, they have such a great talent. And I really love the show. I even watched their, Greek project, which had two seasons, I think, and it was audition TV to find some people who want to act as guest stars on the Glee. So, well, I'm really a huge fan, and the concert DVD was. Concert movie was really amazing too, and I wish they were still together for concert like reunion show or concert to reunion concert too, so maybe like all fans including me could enjoy their performances again. But even though I said my favorites are season 2 and 3, I also love the last half of season 5 too, which was all New York City episodes most of the time, and it was really amazing. It was really wonderful and fantastic and awesome to be able to check out how they are doing after high school. I mean it was about original cast from season 1 and 2 were having new life after high school in New York City, so it was really fantastic, and it was really wonderful to be able to watch they growing up as storyline, but also as musicians, performers, musicians, and also for work or enjoy entertainment. Sorry, I wish I could explain better, but I'm terrible at this, I know, but I'm trying my best. But of course season 1 was good too, because you could learn original characters, and season 2 and 3 were focusing about original cast and almost original cast from season 1, 2, 3, and 3, 2. So it was pretty interesting, and season 1 was good, but season 2 and 3 were really even more amazing. And the concert movie, if you have never seen this, then maybe you should check out. I'm sure you're gonna love it, really. So as I told you, I own all seasons, I own all series of the Glee, and of course the concert DVD too, and well, here are Japanese versions of the Glee DVDs. So, well, can you see this? Here are my season 2 DVDs. This was actually a Christmas gift from my mom. Since she knew I wanted this, She got this for me, so it was sweet over her, really. I still check this out time to time when I can. And here is the concert DVD. It's actually it looks a little bit different from original package, which was American version in United States, but this is actually Japanese version, but of course same movie and same show. It's amazing, so please check it out. And here's my season 3 DVDs. It's also not American version, so it looks a little bit different, but totally same show. As I said, season 2 and 3 are really amazing. So if you have never seen this show, maybe you should check from season 2 and 3 first. You're gonna love it, and you're gonna be a huge fan of the performances. I mean, I was always interested in musicals, but not very huge ones. So I was inspired, and it amazed me to watch all performances by those casts from season two and three, especially, they are really talented. And here are season 4 DVDs. This package is from my hometown, and this one is from United States, so this is original package. Here's season 5. Well, totally different packages from, you know, original packages in United States, but still same show, and you can enjoy same thing. And here's final season, which was 6th season, and this is original package, I mean American package. Well,